Plastic shopping bags have been around for a long time, and these bags are one of the biggest litter problems in Acadiana. Americans use 100 billion plastic bags every year. We see them in our rivers, parks, and neighborhoods. Plus, they're harmful to our wildlife. But you can help solve this problem. It's easy. Many grocery stores have take-back programs, so do your part. Return your plastic bags to the grocery store. Project Front Yard. Small steps, big mission.